my friends. How is everybody today? I have no idea what to do with this house today. So that's a thing. Hello, stepbro. Hey, BLZ. And F Yurt. I'm gonna call you Yurt because that's easier. That's right, I cleared this place out. And I don't know what to do with this place now. Okay, so bathroom. Hey Abe. Oh look, my sister's joining for once. Cute little Edison. Security room. Came here from one of Andre's streams. Well, welcome. Make this the kitchen, maybe? Let's destroy some walls. Hey, William. For once. Okay, you show up for like 5 minutes and then you leave. They didn't answer. Oh, sorry, stepbro. That sucks. I keep forgetting that it's Father's Day on the other side of the world. Oh well, it was. I don't know if it still is. Do I always stream at this time? Not always. Just sometimes. Hey Omar, you're not late. I only just started. You have online classes? That's okay. My day was pretty good. Can't really complain. I have no idea what I'm doing with this place. You know I like messing with you. It's fun. Game and like I love that song. Okay, how should I do this? Oh wait. Let me get rid of this wall as well. To here? found him on the walls. Yeah. Breaking some walls. If I give myself more space, I can figure out what I'm doing. I'm gonna keep that as the security room. Hi, Emily. How are you? Let me get rid of that space off light. Okay, so this is bathroom. Hey Ashton, how long am I gonna stream for? Probably a couple hours. I really don't like this light, it's weird. You're good? I'm glad to hear that. I am doing well. Why is there only one toilet in here? Something to eat. Yellow fake TG. Guess I'll keep this as the bathroom. You can't eat? How come? I wish I could make the outside of this place bigger. No, sad. You're not supposed to be awake. Then why are you awake? I wish I had cubicles. Yeah, Ellie's my sister. Really? Fireworks? I hate fireworks. They're so loud. Hey Wolfgang, how are you? Because I'm live. Why is member not option yet? I haven't unlocked monetization, that's the word. But once that's available to me, you'll be able to. Hey little ninja girl, how are you? Kinda tired? Yeah, I feel that. I need to change the color of this bathroom, it's bleh. Pick up lines. Where's Waleed? Waleed's I'm hoping Waleed is asleep. Very late. Yeah, what time is it for you? rest of you. I don't like these tiles. I guess that'll do. Look, if he's not asleep, I would be disappointed. 1 a.m. Lauren's a mythic? Honestly, I hope they're both asleep as well. Yeah, I decided to do a nighttime stream for once. So most people should be asleep. I don't know which tiles to use. Kinda wanna see what these look like. Actually. I was watching Mythic stream yesterday and it was lit. I'm glad you enjoy his content. It's always good. What's the answer, fake TG? Oh, actually, I think I like that. Yeah, I wouldn't have gotten that. We don't have pennies in Australia. Oh, it's so awkward to get this corner one. Your name. call me daddy, please and thank you. Jesus. I love that. Okay, actually, I think I'll just do my headset down. The game music isn't too loud for you guys, is it? No? Okay, cool. So it was just me. I had to turn my headset down. It really bugs me that I have to put tiles here. And my dad. Jesus. I don't like these mirrors. all the sinks. I feel like I need that sink because of the tile that I put. Decisions. Whatever, put them back on. Oh, hey, cutie. How you doing? I like them closer together. Yeah. You can't find your earphones? Yeah, don't get caught being awake if you're not supposed to be. Hey, strategic. Oh, wrong one. Going to bed? Yeah, go to bed. It's like way past your bedtime. It is 6:20 p.m. for me. You're exhausted from the strenuous day you had. What, playing Dead by Daylight? What else did you do? I actually genuinely don't know. Oh, those mirrors are disgusting. Is that all you did was play Dead by Daylight? That's it. Honestly, that game is anxiety inducing. Looks like a Polaroid. Honestly, hard work. Hard work. I want a full-length mirror. Why are there no full-length mirrors? The living room. I know the answer to that one. Let's chuck some plants in here. Get some liveliness. Let's get some new plants. What's this? It's like a small Christmas tree. Your phone's at 5%, charge it. I like this plant. Hey, Marcelino. Oh, that's a big plant. It's a lot bigger than I thought. How big is this one? Honestly, I like this plant. I like his small size. Celery? What? Like, there's vases now. Vases, faces. Potato. I want potato now. Are we playing Dead by Daylight tomorrow? Yes. I'm going to install that while I'm sleeping. Okay. Okay, why are we saying foods now? You're making me hungry. When does Christmas come before Thanksgiving? I don't know. Do you want grape? I love grapes. Grapes are amazing. Vases, yeah. Like the queen. Wait, are these those lights are. Oh, they are lights. Huh. I thought I'd get rid of all of them. It'll do. Your phone's 2 seconds ahead of your computer. I've noticed that mobile is like 2 seconds ahead of computer. I need a door. Not grapes, just one grape. Just one grape, okay. In the dictionary? Fair. I don't know what to use. Hmm. Only one grape. Okay. I'll have one grape. Grapes in half. Ow. Oh, that's not what I'm after. I want molding. Oh, that stuff. Yep. What am I after? Accessories? Maybe. Yes. Imagine peeling your grapes. Oh god, imagine. That'd be awful. Hmm. I like this one. But in a different color? No, I lied. I don't like it. They are bright. They didn't lie. You peel your grapes sometimes. Their mission for peeling grapes. How dare you peel your grapes? What? Why do they always choose ugly colors? Wait, I know the answer to that. In your mouth with your teeth. Odd, but okay. Okay, you can get away with it. I know the answer to that riddle. I've heard it before. What is it? Don't like bust out. Imagine you just bust out a whole ass peeler. You just eat lemons? Okay, buddy. You guys are weird. Obviously, we need a trash can. Like, over in the corner. Because, you know, communal. This is the living space, I guess. Unless, yeah. God damn it, the letter M, of course. Where the frick? Bathroom mats. I'm just gonna... Mat? No. Rug? Why do they not have bathroom mats? I'm actually mad about that. You gotta go? Alright. Thank you for hanging out while you could, Marcelino. It's nice seeing you. Ow. Keep kicking everything. We already got ventilation in here. Yes, we do. Grape Lord! I love that! Let's check a painting in here. Ooh, this one. Because you know. Actually, that's a lot bigger than I thought it would be. With this one. Right there. Nope. There. Yeah. That'll do. Living space. So I think hungry. You know how I've solved being hungry? I go to sleep. Furniture. Bits. Mate, you need to sleep. You insane. Do I go with bunk beds? I couldn't imagine not sleeping. I would actually die. Oh, that's an ugly color. Good night, Tony. Go get your beauty rest. That's a lot whiter than I thought it was gonna be. Black? Black it is. Which way would it be? This way. Why are there so many doors? I don't like it. Lisa likes Blackwood. Jesus Christ. I can't. Maybe. Maybe a different bed. This one looks like a prison bed. No idea what's the answer. We love prison bed. It does though, it genuinely looks like a prison bed. Actually, I kinda like that though. Didn't sit against the wall, right? Yeah, I have no idea. Like, I want multiple beds in here. But like, also it's a pain in the ass. I know. Let's change the wall. I think that works better. Welcome back, Eknor. How are you? Sorry if I just stopped moving randomly. I'm just moving stuff around to move out of my way. Good, thank you. My first stream? That was a disaster. Three beds? I'm not sure if three people can live here. Three beds sounds good to me. Really wish I could play music. Cause this music gets annoying after a while. Wait up, hold a second. Give me a second, I just wanna look at something. So, the new subscriber that I got just before, because I heard the sound and I can never see the name, so like I just give up on it. But that was subscriber 1,300. Oh my god, that is insane. Actual insanity. Like, imagine having that many. Didn't think I would ever make it to 1,000, didn't think I'd make it to 100, let alone 1,000. No, not cupboards. Alright, Abe. Okay. What am I after? Charles? No. Knight. Yes, that's what I'm after. Keys, but can't open a single lock. Is it a piano? Also, could have said a keyboard. Open lock with a keyboard? Technically not, because it's caps lock. Thank you. I feel like I should know it, but my brain doesn't want to work. Honestly, that makes sense. Change the doors, good to know. Wonder. Tony sent me. Where is it? A playlist of non-copyright music. See if I can find it. Oh, there it is. Oh, I can hear the police. Hey Junior, how are you? Oh, it tastes better than it smells. A tongue. There you go. That's funny. I like that. What's this one called? Where's Spotify? I'm just saying I have to turn it all the way down. Free music. Oh my god, I almost played Taylor Swift. That would have been bad. No, I cannot play Go Johnny Go. That is definitely copyrighted. You'll just have to let me know if it's too loud. Just tired of the house flipper music. Avery's royalty free. No copyright. Oh, that's all them. No. I'm good, thank you, Junior. Sorry, I'm looking at Spotify. Okay, we got some chill beats. Let me know if we like this, because I don't know. I haven't listened to any of these songs. Yeah, I can play the non-copyright music playlist by Avery, but I don't like any of those songs. Well, I think I like one song. And I can't remember which one. Okay, back to the game. Still holds water. Sponge. Obviously, we need the picture of Miku. Oh well, actually, this is George. My bad. This one. I like this beat. Are you guys just doing riddles now? Sorry, I'm not entertaining. Should I put TVs? Do I need a TV? No. No, I don't think so. Oh yes, I forgot. I don't have premium. Haha. So you can ignore any ads that pop up. The shelf? No, that's ugly. That's ugly. I know, I'm just messing with you. It's okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to pipe up multiple ones. Is that the same height? Yeah, that's the same height. He's okay. I know he was only saying that he was just trying to have fun. I understand. Oh, I get it. I don't want decorations to have. Kind of love the molding. That'd be interesting. I don't know how anything works. Some fancy mold? Nah, we'd have to choose a wall color before I did that. Accessories? Maybe. Napkins? But what didn't happen? There's really good decorations. Exactly. GTA 4 theme song is a vibe. I haven't heard that song in ages. Oh my god, there is a children's teepee. I love that. It's a dream catcher. Hmm. cursed doll. Jesus. I kind of want the black cat. It's really cute. Kind of chicks would hatch. I'm gonna say cute, fluffy ones. Wait. Yeah. I don't know what accessories to put. I didn't even read the whole thing, to be honest. You're right. The roosters do not lay eggs. I kind of went from brown egg and white egg. That's where I started reading. Daddy's back, Jesus. I don't know what to put there. Maybe some more pictures? Nope, that's not what I'm after. No, I don't like that. Is Avery's Discord for members only, or can we join as well? You can join as well. Everyone can join. It should be on his YouTube. Not to do casino house. Yeah, that was funny. Give me a second, I'll get it for you. Mr. Avery. Discord. What is the worst vegetable to have on a ship? A leak? Let me know if this link works. That should work. English only, please. I don't have time to... I don't want to have to Google Translate everything. I'm gonna tweet out this again. Could be... Enjoy my typing. Keyboard ASMR. Color. Nope, that's floor. I want walls. The more I'm used, the thinner I grow. I have no idea what the answer to that is, and I was going to join in yesterday's fashion show, but I fell asleep half an hour before Avery went live. So that was a thing. Petals, maybe? Do I use the sky? Since we're on the moon. Soap? Oh, yeah. Y'all smarter than me. You're sad? Why are you sad? I'm sorry, I can't stop yawning. Oh, jeez. I'm a smart boy. Maybe paint. Kind of like blue.
Believe that music and skincare
hasn't she already named her children?
Whether that's grooving while getting ready to face the day, singing while cleansing in the shower, or moisturizing
like
to the sound
now.
Of music, pairing your fave tune with
freaking ads.
Nourishing
I'm sorry.
Skincare.
Should I just open it really fast and close it really fast? What do you mean? Actually, I don't know if I like that. She seems to follow this girl, Do-Re-Mi, so fa- Do-Re-Mi, fa- so la, and then T. Fair enough. Maybe green? No, not green. kind of ugly. No, that's too yellow, if I remember from last time. Not a hella smart boy now. True. I'm gonna go with this color. It's kind of boring, but also I don't mind it. Oh my god. Are you doing a pickup line right now? I've read that one so many times, and I'm like, no. But continue, please. Oh, wait. But there's 26 letters in the alphabet. Yeah, 26. I actually had to think about that for a second. You should change your name to instead of fake TG. What's a lifeguard's favorite game? I don't know. Pool. God damn it. Why is the air conditioning so bright? Must have forgot. You're ugly. Well, Jared, you are a cutie. Honestly, why have I not used that on Avery yet? Have I? No, I haven't. How have I not used that on Avery yet? I'm sorry if I yawn. I just had a really bad sleep last night. And apparently it's making me tired. I'm making a sandwich. Oh, yum. Sandwiches. What do I want? What do I want? What do I want? Doors. Jesus Christ. A time when they are green, a time when they are brown, but both of these times caused me to frown. But just in between, for a very short while, they're perfect in yellow and caused me to smile. What am I? That is a great question. Wait. They're perfect and yellow and cause me to smile. I just like that last line. So Eknor said bananas, so I'm gonna go with what he said. Healy. Remember when I lit something on fire at 7 a.m. and you were yelling at me to go to bed? Yeah, I remember that. That was funny. Gold potassium. No, it's mustard potassium. Ugh. Furniture. It's peeling, not bananas. I feel like this one would work better. Just because you can do it like that. Ooh, that's a good song. Happier by Marshmello. It's a good song. I'm pretty sure it's copyrighted. Give me a second. Let me find out. Hey Rihanna, how are you? I like when the matches don't show. Just let me know. Sure, it's copyrighted. If it wasn't, I would play it. Cheers. I'm good, thank you. I'm glad you're doing well. I know the answer to that. It is map. It is a map. I finally know something. Nope, no weapons. Come on, the supplies. Is that shit? Yeah. Baby. It's gonna be too big. Oh no, good size. I do need to move this over a bit. Yeah, it's fine. A hard one? Okay. I'm probably not gonna get it then. It's a mini fridge. No, not that one. Cat cane? What? On your computer now.
Every single day, Combank.
Yay, ads.
At any.
With frills. Yeah, I hurt my brain. Andre said cat crack. Cat cane. Jesus. Andre is a weird man, but we do love him. Where I got a new present from TG. Yeah, I saw that video. It's a giant ass bear. Well, Eknor didn't spoil it. I didn't. I'm sorry. What game is this? It's House Flipper. No, was hoping I could tell that. Hey, step bro, what's up? Is that all I need in here? I feel like that's all I need. What's your question? You know what? Sorry, I'm just gonna mute my face for a second. Okay, I'm good. What's your question? I put a plant in here. Maybe. What's that under again? Decorations. Who's fake TG? I'm pretty sure that's typical striker. If I remember correctly. Correct me if I'm wrong. How big is this? That's small. Oh, it's actually kind of big. The big spoiler from Last of Us 2. I've been watching the Rad Brad play that. And I love it. It's so good so far. Is that all I need in here? Yeah. Just need a door. I know this door is technically to go to outside, but like, I don't care. It's now an office door. Okay. Let's just chuck some lights in here real quick. Rad Brad misses a lot of things to do in the game. He not pay attention sometimes, so you prefer TG. But Andre misses a lot of things as well. I've noticed. Brad does the best he can to get everything. Don't mind me, I just need some lights. So I can see how everything looks. Okay. Kitchen. You finished one lesson? Yay. Maybe I'll put the kitchen on this side? Yeah. I really like Rad Brad's channel though. I can't even remember when I first started watching him, but I really enjoyed his stuff. Mine's not worth a 4. Actually, I might just put 4 tiles throughout the whole thing. But which ones? Which ones? Which ones? What have we got? Maybe just plain white? Oh, that's really white. I don't know if I like that. Yeah, I like that better. No, I don't know why I bought multiple, but I wasn't sure. Alright, Eknol. See you later. Thank you for hanging out. I do appreciate you. To use. Maybe a plain white tile. Have a freestyle featured by Avery featuring Baby on Baby. Well, actually, I think I like that. Oh, hi, Devin. Do I like that? I'm going with it. How's it going, Devin?
Right now, businesses like mine are doing whatever we can to protect our business.
Can't sleep. When can you ever sleep, Devin? You're always awake at odd hours. Jesus, Abe. We played Fortnite. Or we just have to leave more? Honestly, true. You did mess it up real bad. Why are these so bright? Jesus. Okay, whoring, coring. Whatever you say. Never seen you here before, but okay. Stay hydrated. Honestly, I probably should go get a drink. But I'm lazy. Just the one will do? Yeah, it'll do. Nope. Kitchen. Hydrate or dehydrate. Get some water before I rip it off. I will in a minute, don't worry. I feel like that. What? Give me a second. I'll change that. Why do they like that? I like that. It makes me want to change the countertop. But all the other counters are ugly. Ooh, actually. Oh, gray. Maybe that'll look better. Oh, maybe? I don't know, because the white's too much. Oh, actually, the gray works. You say to me, you little poop? They really do. It's kind of annoying. Is that the right one? Yeah, that's the right one. Am I gonna play Dead by Daylight tomorrow? Yes, I should be. Tony asked me as well. Going good. Axe, how's yours going? Oh, good. Whoring. Whoring? Is it whoring or whoring? I'm gonna say whoring instead of whoring because I feel like I'm insulting you. Is everything okay? Because you did just kind of come in full blast. It's been nice. That's good, I'm glad to hear that. Everything sits weirdly on these. I don't know what to say. Yeah, it'll do. I'm sorry to hear that, but I hope things get better. Wait, no. Come under electric? Yeah. What fridge? This one? Good night, Devin. Good luck with you sleeping. You're probably gonna need it. COD Warzone? I don't have that, to be honest. I never downloaded it. Been meaning to, but I just never did. This game is House Flipper. I haven't sworn yet. I know. Doesn't happen often. Not swearing. But when it does happen, it doesn't never happen. Is that right? Yeah, that looks good. At least there's PG. No. 100% no. House Flipper makes me calm. I think it's the music, to be honest. Ever since I started playing the music, I haven't wanted to swear. Imagine if Lisa is PG, couldn't be her. Keyboard sounds nice. Yeah. I got my mic really close to my keyboard so that I can see my chat. A new Suncorp comprehensive. Oops, and we got ads. Yay. Yeah, I feel like we already listened to that one. Let's go with the random one. With this one. This one? I need a better spot for my mic, but I don't have anywhere to put it. Ew. This one. This song will do. You swear every other stream. I know. I do. I really do. What was I after? Ow, I'm having tooth pain. Frickin' wisdom teeth. Ow. Okay, what do I need? I feel like I should put a second sink, but... No, I need a dishwasher. That's what I need. Okay. Should be better. Wait, there's one with an oven. Oh my god. You were watching Terrorized stream? That's fine. That's okay, Mark. You've missed an, may as well say 2 hours. How are you, Mark? Kitchen is looking great. Thank you. I have no idea what I'm doing. So I'm just kind of doing things. I really don't like that. That's annoying. Off lunch not too long ago. That's so weird to me. Time zones. Freaking weird. Hey, I'm gonna text my sister to get me a drink. Because I'm pretty sure she's not watching anymore. It's been a smooth stream. It's been good. Maybe I should do this one. Is that the one that I put? Oh my god. Unbelievable to me that it's not even lunchtime in London yet, isn't it? Wow. Insane. Time zones are so weird. Lunch was a late one? That sucks. I like a good early lunch. This thing. Oops. Drawers. Someone with drawers? Yes, there is. It's irritating thanks to the math. True. Wait. Oh my god, it's not gonna fit. Fuck. I'm not mad. I just need to bring the wall out a bit more. That's wrong one. I love the sound of breaking walls. I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. I love saying that. You're more excited to see Mark than you do to see me. Oh, wow. Yeah, I love the sound. Hi, Allie. Thank you, sister. Love you. Hey, Grimlock, how are you? Should fit. You watch now, it's not gonna fit. Hi, sisters! I don't think she likes James Charles, if I'm being honest. Thank you. I see there's a dog at my door.
Mm-hmm. There's always a dog at your door.
That's true. That is true. She can stay out, it's fine. She's lazy. She doesn't want to get up. I should probably move that away from the edge of my desk. Yeah, that's what I was doing. That annoys me. Not as much as that line annoys me. I'm just not gonna look at it. I'm gonna pretend it's not there. Just like I'm going to pretend the gap in the wall is not there. Just gonna pretend. I guess. What tiles did I use? None of them. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Microwave? Maybe? Microwave. Let's put it in this corner. Coffee maker? I think we're over here. Never share a bathroom. Yeah, no. Sharing a bathroom sucks so much. You know what? I actually want to know what that says. Never mind, they retract it. Whoa. Oh my god. Okay. You know what really bugs me? The slight change between the walls that haven't got the tiles on it. Really hurts me. For an hour? Ew. No, that's gross. No, wait, I want more than that. No more line. No! That's better.
If you're finishing high school this year.
No, I'm not finishing high school this year. Shut up, ads. I feel like siblings are always gross. I wonder what time Nick's gonna wake up. He's a wife beater. I hate that so much. I need to sit up. I have terrible posture. Better? Yeah, that's better. He'll probably wake up in about an hour or two. It's Monday for him, so he should be waking up soon for work. What am I after? I don't know. Cacti like Ellie has? Cacti are cool. I like these little ones for the kitchen. I really want three? No, I want two. Wait, oh my god, I put the same one. Gamer, thank you for popping in while you can before work. I don't know what to put. Maybe do dining? I wish we could change the roof. That's one thing I want to change. What can you even do out here? Can you like... Oh, you can sell these. Interesting. Like someone? Depends who. Who do I look like? I don't like this table. Oh, it's a lot smaller than I thought it was. Damn it. Ooh, actually. Yeah, this one. Callie from the King of Random. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna look it up. Oh, she's so pretty. Holy shit. Looks like something I've seen at IKEA. Honestly, it could be something from IKEA. I say, even though I've literally never been in an IKEA before. It See, personally, I would say I don't, but also, you guys would fight me anyway. Welcome back, Eknor. Chuck a wall around this. I think there's like one IKEA in Australia. But I could be wrong. I have been known to be wrong. Lisa looks like something from a Gucci store, not IKEA. math? I hate math. So much. Should we use a fancy chandelier? I was so bad at math. Like big dumb. I would trust Lisa with my future house if you became a constructor. Thank you. Or engineer. That's not gonna happen. I'm not smart enough for that. Either of them. Chairs, that's what I'm after. All of these chairs suck, I'm not gonna lie. I just use this one. Nope, that's ugly. Interior designer. Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I really don't like that the chairs basically glow. Bugs me. Minecraft? Oh, I'm awful at designing stuff on Minecraft. Oh, I'm stuck. Okay. Question, are we enjoying this music? Chill. It is. It's kind of why I like it. I think small candles would be the way to go. Maybe not. Yeah, Tony sent me this this playlist on Spotify a while back for me to listen to while I'm streaming and need some music. So I decided to check it out. And I don't mind it. Get AHM hospital cover from except for the fact that I don't have premium. And I really shouldn't get premium because ads suck. I don't know what to do. Painting, I guess? Like. Yeah, it explains the ads. Madness, cool in the gang. Never heard of them. Sound interesting though. From the 70s, fair enough. I really want to listen to Johnny B. Good, or literally anything that's copyrighted, but I can't. What is this sofa that was here before? I can't. That's where they are. I like these ones. Copyright claim sucks ass. It really does. See, only bad thing about YouTube. It's copyright. Other than that, it's fine. What did you see, Mark? I know what I'm looking for, but I don't know what it's called. No, not tables. Cupboards? I know what I'm looking for. There it is. Oh, it's bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Maybe I'll put it on this side. No, that's too big. That's not what she said. Oh man. Creeper, oh man. I feel like beach photos are good to have here because, you know, space. Earth. Oh, now I want to watch Nemo, friggin' Lilo and Stitch. Earth. Oh yeah, I need lights. Do I even want to know, Mark? I feel like I don't want to know. You rubbed your eyes and felt a sting? Well, that's not good. Curry, ouch. Yeah. That would not feel good. You ready for bed now? No, I'm still going. Yeah. I'll probably finish up shortly. I seem to have run out of paint real quick. The ceiling look high tech? Yeah, it does. I mean, it is a space station, technically. We do be on the moon. Good night, BLZ. Yeah, and I can't change the doors. The outside doors, anyway. These ones, I want to change them, but also I can't. Looks like a Cybertruck and a Humvee had a baby. Interesting. Search your name on YouTube and see what pops up. Don't I pop up? I really don't know what I'm doing. There's a little spider on my desk. Go away, little daddy long legs. How long is long? It's not that long. I want to stand on the flowers. Jesus Christ. Nope. Wrong one. That one. Honestly, I kind of like this one.
We, the owners and team of Anytime Fitness, are working hard to make sure our clubs are clean and safe.
So you can focus on your workout.
We've got lots of new stuff too,
yes.
Like virtual training,
meal plans.
Oh, the ad. Copyrighted? Nah, it was just an ad. So they don't care. I don't know what to do with outside. Can I change the outside wall? No. I don't really think I can do anything with the outside. It's all like space stuff. And I don't know how to get these. Very excited about teaching wrapping assembler. That'd be pretty cool. Really all I can do. Well then. Guess we'll sell it. Fire truck and three police cars just passed by your house. Yikes. Hope it's nothing too bad. I need a separate office. So, there's an office. Let's just shove this up another 100 grand. We're on the moon, for Christ's sake. This is acceptable for me. Okay. Ooh, 361,000 profit. Nice. Wait, I wanna see. I like that the outside is the same. To do next. Old lady's house? I kind of want to do a double story.
on the handbrake.
Almost only a garden. What is this one? It's basically just a shed. Let me get this one. I think I'll clean this one up. Mow the lawn. And then finish the stream. Sounds good to me. This is cursed. I hate this. It was Champs on Fortnite. Champs? Whatever he said it was. But yes, Arena, I think. I think you gotta get into that to do competitive on Fortnite. I'm pretty sure. It's like not easy to get into because everyone gets better as you go. Pretty sure that's what he was talking about. Hey Arby, how are you? Thank you. Good, thank you. Okay, got it. Half the time I don't even know what Lisa's thinking, honestly. My mind is blank right now. And the other half of the time, you probably don't even want to know what I'm thinking. Usually it's got nothing to do with the stream. Or the game.
Get it freshly ground.
Can I not cut that tree down? No, but I can sell it. Down all the trees. Was that a Starbucks ad? I think it was a 7-Eleven ad. If I'm being honest. Sorry, neighbors. Imagine it destroyed the house. That'd be funny. That's all the trees. Imagine the neighbor's son was playing in the yard. Yikes! I hate the lawnmower. It's so bad. It literally. Really? hate when you hit something and it just stops. What did you hit this time? For a full reading of business article about Starbucks bad experience in Australia. Honestly, I've never read anything about Starbucks except for anything in America. I'm pretty sure Starbucks is doing pretty well in Australia. They're mostly down in the big, big cities. Because there's none here. You know what? I'm using this thing. That's a fun sound. Maybe the situation has changed. Maybe. Maybe they have new ownership. That is true, better boring than bad. flip that moon. I finished the moon house. But hi, Sarah. Miss Teaching Avery playing Tarkov. Yeah. They were pretty good streams. Everything for now. I need to change this floor before I end the stream. It's bugging me. This is Silver Moon, okay. If you say so. It's okay, Sarah. How's Alex? You doing good? Man keeps calling you. Is she okay?
Queensland. We're on the road to economic recovery.
Yay. Honestly, give me a second. Upgrade. I don't remember what my email is with this. There we go. Now I have premium. I couldn't deal with the ads. Alex woke up. Okay. Imagine there was a glitch and another ad came on. Honestly, it wouldn't surprise me. Honestly, you guys should be grateful that YouTube has copyright, because a lot of Taylor Swift would be played if there wasn't. I feel like dark tiles to go with white. You say that like it's a bad thing? That's a bad thing for other people, not for me. Oh, that's ugly. Honestly, do I just keep this one? Wait, no. I don't know. No, that's ugly. Yes. Sea of Thieves is in your recommended. From Andre. Nothing wrong with that. Wait, how many do I have left? Two. Damn it. Thank you. imagine I did this. It's a lot of ceiling. Why is that open so weirdly? I love you too, Sarah. You adorable human. I feel like that's gonna be close to the door. Yikes. You can install my bathroom anytime. If that means I get to see you, then yes, I will install your bathroom. Imagine knowing the person, your crush and your favourite streamer, and that person is also your favourite YouTubers, and you're watching her right now. Imagine. I really hurt my head reading that, but I understood what you meant. Monsters Inc. theme song Beast boosted. Oh god. So much easier to do. You haven't finished that one yet? I have. Well, then again, I watched it live, so it makes sense that I've seen it. He did rage quite a bit. Excuse me. I don't like the tiles for the walls, but also I like some of them. Maybe a half wall? I did this one on the moon. God damn it. I don't want to use the same one as the moon. This one? That'll work. Wait a second. Where did that go? I'm so confused. I like that it makes no difference, but I still gotta do it. Why? That's your fault for listening to that one song. it help though? Or are... Honestly, it sounds so good right now. Chips, a drink, a stream, and relaxing music. It sounds so good. I'm actually jealous of you. You should really- oh my god, I hate when it does that. You should really get some sleep, bro. It's not healthy. Hey, Ashton. How are you? Evening in India. 4:50 PM. Jeez, it is 9:21 PM here. You know, I told myself I was gonna go to bed early tonight because Avery doesn't stream on Mondays. Here I am, streaming. I'm gonna paint the other walls. Maybe. I mean, you have a chemistry lesson after 30 minutes. You will ruin the mood. I feel that. Every second channel is fire. It really is. His second channel is really popping off. I love it. I'm so proud of him. My PC specs. I have absolutely no idea. I know nothing about computers, to be completely honest. But I can find out and make a command for it, because people do ask. I was kind of glad Andre took today off. I don't know why he's been taking days off. He hasn't said. Not that I mind. I'm glad he took it off though, because I mean I could relax all day. Yeah, he probably just needs a break. He has been doing it for a long time. And it does get to be a lot. Can I hire you to paint my house, Miss Lisa? Yes, Sarah, you can hire me. I'll catch the next plane that will leave Australia. Oh, my paint's empty. Maybe. Who knows? His second channel's doing really good though. Paint everyone's houses. Wouldn't be my first time painting a house either. I mean in real life. I've helped my dad renovate many houses. Including the one we're currently in. Both TG's and Avery's second channel's on the next level popping off. I know, right? They're doing amazing. I'm happy for him. Though I wish their main channels would get would get the same amount of love as the second channels. I'll take you on a date, Lisa. You know what, Sarah? Yes. You can take me on a date anytime. Some Aussie flair. Is boomerang and didgeridoo on the wall. I have not seen a boomerang since I was a child, and I haven't seen a didgeridoo since, God, I don't even know when. excuse me, Nick, but, like, reply to my DM. Yeah, hi. Okay, kitchen. I think I should do wood. I haven't done wood in a while. Just smear Vegemite on the ceiling. That is a waste of Vegemite. That is a no. These all kind of suck, not gonna lie. Oh wait, these are the ones I like. Or somewhere else. Oh my god, Sarah. Your boyfriend would not like that. At all. You know what? I'm gonna stick with this color. Or maybe he would, who knows? Still no audio, god damn it, Sarah. Imagine Nick just came in and said, Vegemity. I have a little mark on my screen and it's annoying the shit out of me. Yeah, it is on my screen. I can't get rid of it. Damn it. You know what, Lisa? Forget about Avery, you're going on a date with Sarah. Fate has decided, honestly. Sarah, wanna date me? Wanna be my girlfriend? Even though you have a boyfriend. Am I gonna do this? Oh, I know. Wait, do they not have one? No. Damn it. Okay, No, that's too small. Damn it. We do not permit cheating in this house. The casting couch joke by Avery. Avery's jokes are top notch. And I can't believe I just said top notch. Wait. It's annoying. Wait. of bugging me. It's like just not big enough. I need that. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Oh wait, that one's smaller. I know what I'm doing now. Huh. Alright, take TG. See you later. Thank you for hanging out. Have a nice day / night. Nice having you here. Well, you could be here. Wait. Do you? Oh my god, I'm so mad. So annoyed by this. Balls. What? Not even gonna question it. Not even gonna question it, Sarah. How big is this? It's tiny. Pretty sure this is really long. Yeah. No, you can fit there. No. What about you? Nope, you still wouldn't fit. God damn it. Pancake balls? No, I can't say I've ever had that. I'm getting really irritated with this damn kitchen. about you? How did you fail, Stepper? Honey and peanut butter. I don't like honey. Other than that, it sounds good. I keep slouching down in my chair, and it hurts my back, and I need to stop. Yep, bugs are a no. I hate bugs. I didn't say bugs scare me. Bugs Life is a great movie. I said I don't like them. Bugs are weird, especially when they fly. do not like. I hate nature. Alright, Abe. See you later. Thank you for hanging out. They hang so low. Alright, I might end the stream here. Ugh, I'm getting tired, to be honest. We did the moon house and part of this house. Thank you guys for hanging out. I know it was a late stream. I was planning on streaming earlier, but then I didn't. Don't do that. I'm tired and I'm hungry. So I'm gonna go have dinner and go to bed. But thank you, everyone. Oh, excuse me. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out. I'm gonna pause this music. Thank you for hanging out. You guys are amazing. I might stream tomorrow. Actually, I should be streaming tomorrow. Dead by Daylight. Because apparently everyone's playing. And we all went and bought it. So that'll be interesting. Jesus Christ, that is the worst joke ever, Mark. But honestly, it's been kind of hot, even though it's winter. But yes, thank you for hanging out. Talk to you guys later. Should be streaming tomorrow, 99% sure. Dead by Daylight. Be there. Be square. I love you. You're the coolest. Bye-bye.